I'm fortunate, I suppose, to say, do you know who Akira the Dawn is?
Of course, no, those, he's amazing. The synthwave stuff with you and a couple of the other guys we know, it's incredible, incredible.
I get such a kick out of that. Music, it's so democratic. That's one of the things that's so wonderful about music is that virtually everyone is affected profoundly by music. And that's a good example of the importance of beauty and the reality of the reality that emerges when you establish a relationship with it. I mean, I do believe that music is one of the things that literally keeps people alive.
You know, I'm reminded of many of the halls that we were in, the theaters that we were in. They would have they would have pianos down there, and sometimes I would get to the theater, you know, an hour early, and I'd hear someone playing the piano, and I quickly realized after the first or second time that it was you, and you were usually playing off your head, right? I mean, these were just sounds that you had in you, right?
Yeah, well, I'm kind of a I really only know three piano pieces. They're all Beethoven sonatas. They're way beyond my ability to play, and I've tried to play them for like 30 years, and I can't play them now because I haven't played them for 2 years. But I got to the point where I could play them badly, you know, but I could actually play them.
You're being humble,
but I couldn't
Peterson.
Play
Come on,
you were pretty
good.
Well, the improvisation that you heard, I know some chords, not very many, and I can improvise within my limited domain of chord knowledge, and that's quite fun, but it really is a narrow domain, and I've dreamt of expanding it, but I haven't and probably won't. I'm so sensitive to sound now that I can't play the piano, which is really, I couldn't listen to music for months. It was a terrible loss.
Wow.
Terrible loss. It was too jarring, and that association with the beauty went, it was like the river dried up. The chapter's full of poetry, not mine, it's an aesthetic essay. It's supposed to be beautiful, the essay. I mean, I'm hoping that there's some beauty in all of the work, in all of the book. I always read my sentences out loud to see if they have a rhythm. That's the poetic element of writing. So people who are out there who want to write, that's something to pay attention to. Read your sentences out loud and see if they have a rhythm. I'm fortunate, I suppose, to say, do you know who Akira the Dawn is?
Of course, no, those, he's amazing. The synthwave stuff with you and a couple of the other guys we know, it's incredible, incredible.
I get such a kick out of that. And it seems that my spontaneous speech has a rhythm, and he's been able to capitalize on that. And you know, I watch that all the time out of the corner of my eye because it's such a strange phenomenon to be set to music like that. But anyways.
And people will resist it. Make it beautiful. Make it beautiful.